Have you ever seen a brown boy going red? Well, here's a proof at 125 feet below sea level. Walking through a... what was it? Death Valley Canyon. I tell you. For breakfast. And the time. It's 9 o'clock, 9:25 in the morning. Heat is 110 degrees Celsius. You think the brown boys don't go red? They go burgundy, like this. Yes. Vista. Nature. This is phenomenal life around here. What's going on, Shira? What's happening? Nothing's happening, I'm just walking. Oh, what's the problem? Tell you, if you like heat, you don't need to go to a sauna. Come here. I'll dry you out nicely. Talk. Or shall I just conserve some energy? The human beings only become so arrogant and aggressive when their energy is at peak. That's beautiful land. How efficient. It's walking. This extreme heat, hardly any food for that little ant. Yet, anyway, look. What's so interesting is that every human being, every man, every woman, thinking they own this earth, they own the planet, they own the existence. When you put them to walk 10 yards, they break up, they lose the whole possibility. Wow, look at this. Phenomenal. I'm so significant in this. Precisely. So heavy, this camera. Wow. Oh, look at this, folks. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Have a look at this. What a... Where do I go? This way? That way?